I say no. The issue is if you try to regulate the internet too much, it will start a development to build up parallel networks which are not as regulated, and therefore they will fear to overregulate.